are wondering what is happening to the world. Everything is changing.
In a free and open society, and we are as a people, inherently and historically, opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. And there is very grave danger. Its preparations are concealed, not published. Its dissenters are silenced, not praised. That I do not intend to permit to the extent that it's in my control. But I am asking your help in informing and alerting the American people.
We meet in an hour of change and challenge, in a decade of hope and fear, in an age of both knowledge and ignorance. The vast stretches of the unknown and the unanswered and the unfinished still far outstrip our collective comprehension. But condense, if you will, the 50,000 years of man's recorded history in a time span of but a half a century.
Yeah. Skip, or whatever you call it. You can't get my left leg. Station Houston, are you ready for the event?
We are ready for the event. Welcome aboard the International Space Station.
Good morning, Jack Osborne here.
It's going very well. We stay very busy up here.